That's as much as I can remember.
The following day, Lieutenant Koenig, you were found by the Metz Highway, along with Sergeant Robert and 8 survivors.
Yes, sir.
It's quite a story, but it seems we'll have to believe you.
General, just give me another...
Lieutenant!
Karen, I've already decided to do that. I'm sending you back to that village. But this time, you'll be a guide.
Me, a guide?
Our forces invaded France from the north and have managed to push back the Western Front beyond the Meuse River. But that village alone has stubbornly refused to surrender to us and continues to remain outside the Empire's grasp. Domremy may be beautiful, but it has absolutely no strategic value to us. But for the honor of the Empire, we must not allow anyone or anything to stand against us. Even if we have to face a demon itself. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
This is Cardinal Nicholas Conrad. He's come all the way from the Vatican.
Early spring. The world is in the middle of a huge upheaval. It started with a single shot, and the fire of war spread within a single instant. All of Europe was engulfed, and the struggle soon grew into the first worldwide war the human race had ever known. From a corner of this battlefield, our story begins once again.
Yep.